Get ready to brawl. Fight!
Level 3! Level 1! Air combo! Dancing guard!
Side kick!
Side kick! KO!
Get ready to brawl. Fight!
Humanity disgusts me.
Excuse me! Advancing guard!
Are there a lot of people watching the stream?
Yo, what's the score now?
It's 2-0 Wandles.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, good block. Yo, light here. Yeah. I can't see it.
Oh, here. Let me.
I'm just actually going to stand up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm on fraud, so I'm going to sit.
I wish we had a two.
Oh, he failed to kill Iron Man.
So I don't think it matters too much. Right?
Yeah. Well, he's going to save X-Factor for X-23.
At least he made him waste a meter, which is good.
Yeah, true. Well, would you have saved it for a better X-Factor cancel?
Yeah, he was baiting that up.
Damn.
Alright, that was a good ass. Andre, you've been on this station for a minute now.
Yeah, everybody wants a piece of Andre.
Yeah, I know. I want. Damn, I can't even play. It sucks.
Are you alright, man?
I'm just tired, dude.
Dude, I'm tired as fuck, too. I'm just glad that we're all here safely. X-23, Iron Man, the new meta.
Yo, I know there's so many X-23 Iron
Man. Yeah, we have three X-23 Iron Man players in this goddamn room.
Oh, that was really good.
I have never... Hulk. Holy shit.
The overhead.
Exactly.
Jigachi?
Yeah. Well, let's see. I don't know why you're looking. Oh, he might drop it, bro. Okay.
Nice.
Oh, no, he cut it short.
Yeah, that is godlike.
Yeah. Oh, and then you build the meter.
Oh, no. This is.
Then make it meaty. Is he going to X Factor?
Oh, he actually gets the extension, which is
kind
of nice.
Yeah. Oh, and he wants Virgil. Yo, Repulsar, man, that's that ish right there.
Yeah, but I like the neutral system, Unibeam better.
I mean, of course, yeah, Unibeam is definitely better in neutral.
If I was to play this.
Virgil.
He don't give too many fucks, yo.
Nope. King of happy birthdays, man. Oh, and the crown? Ooh.
Oh my god, that's pretty good.
Damn. Let's see what Dark Hulk is about. I like Virgil though. And Disruptor?
Oh, nice.
Ooh, fighting games. Damn.
Is it over?
Yeah. Oh, then he missed it.
Yo, Neo's here too, yo. Neo, you got money match, yo?
You want money match, Neo?
Yeah, actually, I got
one
to give
him. Alright, so Neo has entered the room. Should I just leave the headphones on the ground or? Make sure no one F's with it. Alright. Alright, so what's the score? Man, Hulk is going in with that damage. Look at this dude advertise herb. He used X-Factor to kill Magneto, but then Dark Virgil. Oh, he didn't even kill Magneto. DC. Yo, damn. He wanted that TAC. Sick. Oh, what the hell? A combo into dirt now? Oh no. He's probably gonna go. Oh, damn, he fucked up. Fuck Virgil. This character has ridiculous normals. And look at the determination on Andre's face. A sigh of relief. Alright, so score is 3-2. It kind of seems that these two players are evenly matched. But then it looks like Andre is slowly pulling away. Yo, I want to see Neo on the screen. Money matching. Are you on the hotel internet? Oh, he really wanted to say Wesker, and it worked out. Damn, he wanted that perfect. That's why he blew the X Factor. I mean, X-23 has some limitations as a character, but she's definitely not like an ass character. She has derpy tools. I mean, you could say that there are some characters that might do, you know, her job better than her.
Like, if you can get an X-Factor guard cancel off successfully, it's basically two guaranteed characters, like Happy Birthday or not.
Oh, definitely,
like,
yeah.
Just because of Dirt Nap on incoming. Mm-hmm. That's pretty much, like, her only real strength in the meta.
I think she has ridiculous pressure, looking for Mirage Tank cancels, but...
I don't know. We were talking about this earlier, and, like, it seems kind of risky compared to a lot of other rush.
Oh, there are other people? Yeah, probably. More effort, anyways. Yeah, Morocco is. This is the best thing about X-23 right here. Game. 4-3. Holy shit. That was a little wonky. Oh, that raw tag. Man, it's like Andre's like hanging a picture with his buttons. Oh, man, this is what
that might be
gets.
Game. Oh, wait, what?
Oh, is he an X Factor? Oh, no, he's on DAC.
Say what?
Oh shit. You got a celebrity in the building. Oh my gosh. I look away and I see Virgil just doing work. This is like a 9-1 matchup, in my opinion. But then. Oh, he should be able to kill. Oh, he didn't do the pickup.
He didn't have meter for another super anyway.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Oh, no, for some reason, I thought that Iron Man could do a full combo after, like, a raw. Like if he starts out with a level 3.
After a raw level 3, yeah, he can.
But then he did it off of Unibeam, right?
Yeah, I don't know if that would have screwed up the confirm enough or not,
yeah.
To be honest. GG's.
Okay. So. Player 2 wins.
You dare